this country was more than a one-night stand to Jim Croce. Maybe it was because in earlier, less prosperous days, like the speedball Tucker of his songs, he drove a broke-down rig on Maypop tires through its innards. Or like Leroy Brown, he knew that the south side of Chicago is the baddest part of town. Or maybe it was because his audiences really seemed to understand that Jim believed you don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't spit in the wind, you don't pull the mask off the old Lone Ranger, and you don't mess around with Jim. Jim Croce and his fine accompanist, Maury Muehleisen, taped this program on August 13th, just about a month before they were killed in a Louisiana plane crash. Jim Croce knew about the America he sang of. He was a sweet, peaceful person who had tasted of life, and having tasted, desired only to tell people through song about the people he knew and the feelings he had. Perhaps through this program, he'll be able to tell you about some of them. He would have liked that.
Whoa, Rabbit Roy, that stock car boy, he too much to believe. You know he always got an extra pack of cigarettes rolled up in his t-shirt sleeve. He's got a tattoo on his arm and say, baby, he's got another one that just say, hey. But every Sunday afternoon he is a dirt track demon in his 50 silver Chevrolet. And he's a Rabbit Roy, that stock car boy, he the best driver in the land. You know he said that he learned to race a stock car by running shine out of Alabama. Yeah, the demolition derby and the figure eight is easy money in the bank compared to running from the man in the Oklahoma City with a 500-gallon tank. And it's a Rabbit Roy, that stock car boy, he too much to believe. You know he always got an extra pack of cigarettes rolled up in his t-shirt sleeve. He's got a tattoo on his arm, I'll say, baby, he's got another one, and just say, hey. But every Sunday afternoon he is a dirt track demon and his 50 silver Chevrolet. Hey, Roy's so cool, that recent folk, he don't know what fear's about. He do 130 mile an hour, smiling at the camera with a toothpick in his mouth. He's got a girl back home, name of Dixie Dawn, but he got honeys all along the way. And you ought to hear him screaming for the dirt track demon in his 50 silver Chevrolet. And it's a Rabbit Roy, that stock car boy, he too much to believe. You know he always got an extra pack of cigarettes rolled up in his t-shirt sleeve. He's got a tattoo on his arm, I say, baby, he's got another one to just say, hey. But every Sunday afternoon he is a dirt track demon in his 50 silver Chevrolet.
Sometimes you find yourself in a situation, I know I've found myself there for a whole long time, period of character development where the job that you have doesn't always match up with the idea of the job that you think you should have, you know, and you get kind of depressed about it. I've had whole lots of jobs like that. Now this one especially has that feeling. The title of the song is so long that it would probably wrap around an album cover about four times. In fact, the title is the song. You know, it just kind of runs and runs and runs. It's a...
Well, I had just got out from the county prison doing 90 days for non-support. Tried to buy me an executive position, but no matter how smooth I talk, they wouldn't listen to the fact that I was a genius. The man said we got all that we can use. Now I got them steadily depressing, low down, mind messing, working at the car wash booths.
Well, I shouldn't be sitting in an air-conditioned office in a swivel chair, talking some trash to the secretary, saying, hey now, mama, come on over here. But instead, I'm stuck here rubbing these fenders with a rag and walking home in soggy old shoes. With them steadily depressing, low down, mind messing, working at the car wash booth. You know a man of my ability, he should be smoking on a big cigar. But till I get myself straight, I guess I'll just have to wait in my rubber suit rubbing these cars. Well, all I can do is to shake my head. You might not believe that it's true. But working at this end on Niagara Falls is an undiscovered Howard Hughes. So baby, don't expect to see me with no double martini and in my highbrow society news. Cause I got them steadily depressing, low down mind messing, working at the car wash booth. Yeah, I got them steadily depressing, low down mind messing, working at the car wash booth.
Thank you.
Could you help me place this call? See the number on the matchbook is old and faded. She's living in L.A. with my best old ex-friend Ray. Gosh, she said she knew well and sometimes hated. Isn't there the way they say it goes? Well, let's forget all that and give me the number if you can't find it, so I can call just to tell him I'm fine and to show I overcome the blow, learn to take it well. I only wish my words could just convince myself that it just wasn't real, but that's not the way it feels. Operator, well, could you help me place this call? Cause I can't read the number that you just gave me. Something in my eyes, you know it happens every time. Think about the love that I thought would save me. Isn't there the way they say it goes? Let's forget all that and give me the number if you can't find it, so I can call just to tell them I'm fine and to show I've overcome the blow, I've learned to take it well. I only wish my words could just convince myself that it just wasn't real, but that's not the way it feels. No, 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 that's not the way it feels. Operator, oh, let's forget about this call. There's no one there I really wanted to talk to. So thank you for your time. Oh, you've been so much more than kind. You can keep the dime. Isn't there the way they say it goes? Let's forget all that and give me the number if you can't find it, so I can call just to tell them I'm fine and to show I overcome the blow, learn to take it well. I only wish my words could just convince myself that it just wasn't real. But that's not the way it feels. Thank you. I'm gonna tell you a story that you won't believe. But I fell in love last Friday evening with the girl I saw on the barroom TV screen. Well, I was just getting ready to get my hat when she caught my eye, and I put it back, and I ordered myself a couple of more shots and beers. The night that I fell in love with a roller derby queen, around and round, all round and round, the meanest hunk of woman that anybody ever seen. Down in the arena, she was 5'6", but 215. A bleach blonde bomber with a streak of mean. She knew how to knuckle and she knew how to scuffle and fight. And a roller derby program said that she was built like a refrigerator with a head. Her fans called her Duffy, but all her buddies called her Spike. Did I fell in love with a roller derby queen, around and round, all round and round, the meanest hunk of woman that anybody ever seen. Down in the arena, well, I could not help it but to fall in love with this heavy-duty woman I've been speaking of. Things were kind of bad until the day she skated into my life. Well, she might be nasty, she might be fat, but I never met a person who could tell her that. She's my bleach blonde bomber, my heavy-handed hack-and-sack mama. The night that I fell in love with a roller derby queen, around and round, all round and round, the meanest hunk of woman that anybody ever seen. Down in the arena, thank you very much. Uptown got its hustlers, Bowery got its bums, 42nd Street got Big Jim Walker, who's shooting son of a gun. Yeah, he big and dumb as a man can come, but he's stronger than a country horse. And when the bad folks all get together at night, you know they all call Big Jim Boss, just because. You just say you don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't speed into the wind, get on for the mask of an old Lone Ranger, and you don't mess around with Jim. I don't do that, dee 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 dee. Well, out of South Alabama come a country boy. He said, I'm looking for a man named Jim. I am a cool shooting boy, my name is Willie McCoy, but down at home they call me Slim. Yeah, I'm looking for the king of 42nd Street. He drive on a drop-top Cadillac. Last week he took all my money, and it may sound funny, but I come to get my money back. Can everybody see Jack? That you don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't speed into the wind, get on pull mask of an old Lone Ranger, and you don't mess around with Jim. I don't do that, dee 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 dee. Well, a hush fell over the pool room as Jimmy come bopping in off a street.
And when the cutting was done, the only part that wasn't bloody was the soles of the big man's feet. Woo. He was cut about 100 places, and he was shot in a couple more. And you better believe it's on a different kind of story when the big Jim hit that floor. Oh. They say you don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't speed into the wind. Get out and pull the mask of an old Lone Ranger, and you don't mess around with it. Yeah, Big Jim got his hat. Find out where it's at, not hustling people strange to you. Even if you do got a two-piece custom-made pool cue. Yeah, you don't tug on Superman's cape. You don't speed into the wind. Get out before the mask of an old Lone Ranger, and you don't mess around with Slim. I'd like to introduce the band. The band is a really good friend of mine. Great songwriter, great musician, Maury Muehleisen.
Said it was bound to happen, it was just a matter of time. But now I've come to my decision, and it's a one of the painful kind. 'Cause now it seems that you wanted a martyr, just a regular guy wouldn't do. And baby, I can't hang upon no lover's cross for you. You really gotta hand it to you, 'cause girl, you really tried. But for every time that we spent laughing, there were two times that I cried. You were trying to make me a martyr, that's the one thing I just couldn't do. And baby, I can't hang upon no lover's cross for you. Tables are meant for turning, people are bound to change. Bridges are meant for burning, when the people and memories, they join on the same. So I hope that you can find another who can take what I could not. He'll have to be a super guy, oh, maybe a super god. 'Cause I never was much of a martyr before, and I ain't about to start nothing new. Baby, I can't hang upon no lover's cross for you. 'Cause tables are meant for turning, and people are bound to change. Bridges are meant for burning, when the people and memories, they join on the same. So I hope that you can find another who can take what I could not. He'll have to be a super guy, or maybe a super god. 'Cause I never was much of a martyr before, and I ain't about to start nothing new. Baby, I can't hang upon no lover's cross for you.
Well, the south side of Chicago is a better part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now, Leroy, more than trouble. You see, you stand about 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him Treetop Lover. All the men just call him Sir. Yeah, and he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, pure gambler. And he like his fancy clothes. And he like to wave him diamond rings upon everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental. He got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his shoe. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than the junkyard dog. Well, it was Friday, about a week ago. Leroy shooting dice. And at the edge of the bar sat a girl named Doris. And ooh, that girl looked nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her. And the trouble soon began. And Leroy Brown learned to listen by the messing with the wife of a jealous man. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. The better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, them two men took a fight to him. And when they pulled them from the floor, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. Yes, he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. Yes, he was better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog.
This is a song of experience that you always find people hanging around rock and roll concerts afterwards, hanging around rock and roll luminaries. They come up to you after the show and say, hey, man, I need to go to a party. You know, I've got 2 quarts of Mazola oil and a rubber sheet. And this is a song about that.
Well, she was standing by my dressing room after the show. Asked me for my autograph and asked if she could go back to my motel room. But the rest is just a tragic tale. Because 5 short minutes of loving done brought me 20 long years in jail. Well, like a fool in a hurry, I took her to my room. She casted me in plaster while I sang her a tune. And I said, ooh, sure is a tragic tale. Because 5 short minutes of loving done brought me 20 long years in jail. Well, then the judge and the jury, they sat me in a room. They said that rob on the cradle is worse than rob on the tomb. And I say, ooh, it sure is a tragic tale. Wasn't worth it. Wasn't worth it. Because 5 short minutes of loving done brought me 20 long years in jail.
I get out of his prison, gonna be 45. I know I used to like to do it, but I won't remember why. And I say, ooh, sure is a tragic tale. Because 5 short minutes of loving done brought me 20 long years in jail. Because 5 short minutes of loving done brought me 20 long years in jail.
Thank you. Looking back at the places I've been and the changes that I've left behind, I still look at myself to find I've learned the hard way every time. Yeah, I've had my share of good intentions and I've made my share of mistakes, and I've learned at times it's best to bend, 'cause if you don't, well, those are the breaks. Should have listened to all the things I was told, but I was young and too proud at the time. And now I look at myself to find I've learned the hard way every time. But in looking back at the lessons I've learned from the mountains I wanted to climb, I still look at myself to find I've learned the hard way every time. 'Cause I've had my share of broken dreams and more than a couple of falls, and in chasing what I thought were moonbeams, I have run into a couple of walls. But in looking back at the faces I've been, I would sure be the first one to say that when I look at myself today, I wouldn't have done it any other way.
Is full of people like Big Jim Walker and Leroy Brown. But maybe without the music and poetry of Jim Croce, it'll be a little harder to find them.